So here we've got the gondola going underneath. I don't know what they've got in it. So things you wouldn't expect to see. I would never expect to see a gondola going through the middle of Nagoya. But there you go. You've got it moving along pretty good.